Let's take a second here to talk about the Lion 6 Helix, the flagship model that I own. It's very big and I've had it for more than a few years. I use it mainly as a pedal board to experiment with different sounds. You plug it into an amp, just like a regular pedal board, and your guitar will change its sounds based on what you press, right? But this pedal board is no ordinary pedal board. It also has cabinet simulations, it has amp simulations, and there's other companies that make some things like this, but I'm just speaking from experience that the Lion 6 Helix is very well regarded. It's a good piece of gear to have live because you don't need to bring your amp anywhere anymore. You don't need a cabinet anymore. It's very convenient. And it comes in different sizes too. You can have the rack version, you can have a mini version, the pedal board version, and I think they all also have USB interface capabilities. So I use the Line 6 to also just plug into my computer, and I use that to plug my speakers into and my headphones into. So that was my interface. Do you guys get what I'm saying? Does that make sense? Go ahead and look up Line 6 Helix and you'll see the different versions and you'll see what I mean. You can use a Line 6 Helix as this. So you don't need to get the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 and something else, right? You can get that as well if you're a live player. If you need to bring a rig somewhere as a backup, perhaps consider getting the Line 6 Helix version, the mini version, which also doubles as recording interface. And that's all I want to bring up. So for versatility's sake, I think it's all very important for us guitar players. If you're not a guitar player, I'm sorry you watched this, but for you guys who do play guitar and want versatility out of your gear, the Line 6 Helix is something you should consider.